Miss Jarvis Escott, what's happening in Birmingham. Today I have the honor and pleasure of being with Miss Kellie. She is with Birmingham Innovation Week, which is starting next week. Good morning, Miss Clark. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Good. Thank you for taking time out your schedule to talk about this great event that's coming up next week. So what is Birmingham Innovation Week?
Yes, so Birmingham Innovation Week is from July 9th through July 13th, and it's 4 days of workshops, boot camps, and conferences that showcase the innovation happening in Birmingham, that really showcase our entrepreneurial community with the goal to get people plugged in. And so this is the 5th year of Innovation Week, and we're really excited about it.
Okay, who are some of the speakers and presenters for this month?
Yeah, there's a good lineup. So Sloss Tech, their event will be next Friday, July 13th. It'll be next week, July 13th, and they actually have Bozema St. John, who is the former chief branding officer for Uber, and she's the current chief marketing officer for Endeavor, so she's going to be their keynote. Sloss Sports has a host of really compelling keynotes from companies like the Chicago Cubs, ESPN, and there's an event at Forge that will be led by Tiffany Robinson, and she is with Jumpstart, and that's a venture capital firm based out of Chattanooga with the express mission of having all female angel investors invest in female-owned companies.
So, oh, that's
great. Yeah, there's a good slate of keynotes, yeah.
Okay. I guess the next question everyone always like to ask is, what's the cost for attending all the events?
Yeah. Most of the events are free. So we have a total of 17 events. 4 of those are paid. So those are our large events. So that's iMerge, that's going to be hosted by the EDPA, Economic Development Partnership of Alabama. That's Sloss Tech, that's Sloss Fest, and there is Sloss Sports, and there's another event, a What's Your Business Idea event that's going to be hosted. And so there's a small fee for that. But the remainder of the events are free, and that was done intentionally. We really want it to be a low barrier of entry for folks to come and get really good content to help their businesses.
Okay, so how many attendees are you expecting this year?
This year we're really excited. We're expecting, I'm gonna lowball it. I'm gonna say 1,200 total.
Okay.
And I think that's me being modest.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what are your goals and objectives for this year's?
This year? Mm-hmm. This year, Innovation Week, we really set out with 3 goals, and we came up with those goals just by talking about the previous Innovation Weeks, talking to folks in the community about what they wanted to see. So this iteration of Innovation Week has 3 goals, and that's to, of course, showcase innovation happening in different public and private institutions in Birmingham, to create opportunities for people to get access to capital. So how do I fund my business? Where do I go? And to also attract talent and resource and empower the talent that's in Birmingham. And all of the events do that in some way.
Okay. One thing I know is by going to the website, I know a lot of pitch events as well for opportunity to win some money for your business.
Yes, there's some pitch events. So EDPA, they will have a pitch event during their iMerge conference inserted in there. There's also Fund Her. So that's an event that's happening at Forge with the target audience being women. And it really shows you how to go through your business and see if you're at that stage where you're ready to pitch to an investor to get funding.
Okay. So next question I'm going to ask is, which type of business do you feel benefit the most from visiting, doing Birmingham?
Absolutely early stage businesses. So that means if you're still in the ideation phase of your business, if it's still in your head and you still don't know if you have a good idea or if your idea isn't fleshed out, there's definitely content for you. We have a lot of free content for you via workshops and boot camps. Mm-hmm. And also, let's say you've been in business 2 to 5 years and you're at that point where you're managing people, you're at that point where you need to source funding, then there is definitely content for you too. So it's definitely targeted towards early stage businesses, and especially businesses that are either tech startups, so you created some sort of solution to a problem using technology, or you're tech enabled, so a lot of your business depends on technology.
Okay. And I noticed Birmingham has really grown in the tech industry over the last couple of years. Okay. What do you feel like is the state of it right now?
I think Birmingham, we spent a lot of time studying and kind of being students of other cities, looking at our peer cities to see what they're doing right, what we're doing wrong, what they're doing wrong, and where we can learn. I think we're at that moment where we're stepping out to test what will work for us. And so Innovation Week represents that. We have a current administration that is really forward thinking, really progressive, and really committed to seeing what works, seeing what doesn't. And so currently in the timeline we're in, I think we're in a position where we're just testing initiatives, we're testing programming to see what fits for Birmingham.
So besides capital, what challenges do you feel small businesses face that you have encountered or businesses you
make? Capital for sure is everybody needs money for their business, but small businesses and startups, the reoccurring thing is finding good talent. Especially if your business is tech aligned or you are a tech company, it's really been difficult from my understanding to find senior tech talent, like those people who can create the solutions, those people who can work on the solutions that you have. This everywhere in the Southeast really has experienced a brain drain for decades. And we're just getting to the point, because we have excellent cost of living, where people are moving back south, right? And that great migration of people to the west and to the east, and now people are moving back south. And so I think we'll see the pendulum swing a little bit, but for right now, absolutely, it's finding good talent.
Okay. And we went back to Sam as far as the goals for what's one thing you want an attendee to walk away with from this year's event that's coming up?
I would say two things. One is the realization that Birmingham, we can compare ourselves to other places a lot, but we're unique and we have some really good resources right here that people can utilize. And I think the biggest thing, I want people to leave better plugged in to the tech ecosystem here.
I'd be remiss not to mention Innovate Birmingham. So for people who don't know what Innovate Birmingham is, can you kind of tell them a quick about this?
I can talk about Innovate Birmingham. So Innovate Birmingham is two halves of a whole. One half of the work we do is workforce development, so creating a tech-ready workforce, and we do that through boot camps to teach folks web development. And also we have an IT specialist training course. And so that program is for folks who live in Jefferson County and you're between the ages of 17 and 29. It's a free program. If you apply and get in, it's free to you. So that's one side of Innovate Birmingham. So they focus on the talent. The other side of Innovate Birmingham, the side I work on, is the economic development side. So we spend a lot of our time recruiting startups to Birmingham, creating plans to keep the startups here, so startup retention. We spend a lot of time connecting entrepreneurs to venture capital through strategic events. We even do small stuff with going through people's pitch decks to see if you're even ready to get before a VC, a venture capitalist. So that's what Innovate Birmingham does the whole. And we actually got involved with Birmingham Innovation Week because the economic development side, one of our funders, is the Birmingham Business Alliance. And actually, Birmingham Innovation Week, for the past 5 years, it was their brainchild. And so since we're in the tech space every day, it just seemed logical for us to be the coordinators of this year's Innovation Week.
Okay. So for more information about Birmingham Innovation Week, where do they go?
you will go to www.innovationweek.tech. And our entire calendar of events are there. You can also find us on Facebook at Birmingham Innovation Week.
Okay, well, thank you, Ms. Clark. Looking forward to next week. And for more information, please check out whatshappeningbirmingham.com. Thank you all again, and have a great day. Bye-bye.